everybody can collect data, which always frustrated me with any kind of science project. You know, kids collect data, they collect data. What are they doing with the data? And even if they're analyzing the data, what are they doing next about the data?
In terms of the synthesis and conclusion, I try to make it as broad as possible. The big one as a teacher is, how have all the sciences we've learned, how can you apply it to what we're doing now? So there are some students that are more interested in, let's say, life science. Some are more interested in earth science. How can we bridge all of those sciences and even the little bit of chemistry that we learn, how can we pull it all together? And if I am a math person or a reading person, how can I use my skills to help me pull what I've learned through this MWEE together?
To utilize their math skills, we actually created a pie chart that demonstrated the presence of macroinvertebrates, and the kids actually had to analyze what macroinvertebrates demonstrated a positive or healthy ecosystem in a watershed.
We were sitting down on a rock sketching. We liked how it felt. It was like peaceful.
First, one of the things I like to do is get an idea of how did the experience go for you. Not so much the academic part. Did you like being outdoors? How did it make you feel? Did you learn things that you didn't expect to learn about yourself and also about the environment? I like to ask them questions like that, and then we move into the academic part. What was our purpose? Did we achieve it? What did you learn from it academically?
We have parents' night, and parents will tell me, yeah, now we only recycle ones and twos, because that's what we learned in Mrs. Snaley's class, or, you know, now we separate things, or now we have to turn off the water or turn out the lights, and, you know, are we mowing the lawn too low? Is it, you know, we need a rain barrel? And so parents will say to me, they're learning, and they especially like the part where they're learning that they're going to pay the bill soon.